Hello. Hello. Hi. 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 Hello. Hey. What's up? Hi. Hello. I want to show you today a trick that I got off of Ben Levin, the YouTuber. He talks about creating different effects through household items. This is my mother's favorite spoon. She stole it from her parents' house when she moved away for the first time, and she told me this when I was in high school, and naturally I stole it from her when I moved away. Anyways, so Ben Levin taught me this really cool thing, where you kind of take a spoon and you lace it through your strings, like so, and then you're able to make a lot of really terribly wonderful sounds with it. There's like one thing, of course. So just a lot of cool things, but you can use the spoon as well, just as like a percussive thing.